too long.
You're listening to KSFS Radio San Francisco at ksfsmedia.net/radio. KSFS is an audio service of the Broadcast and Electronic Communication Arts Department at San Francisco State University. Some rights reserved under Creative Commons license.
Yo, 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 what is happening? This is Antoine.
And Jace.
And you are now tuned in to
Hive
Mind
Radio.
Radio.
How are you? How are you doing, Antoine?
I'm doing good. You know, skipped all my classes this week.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm on the same page.
You know, it's the rain, really. The rain is definitely getting in the way of my travels lately, but it's all good. I'll go to class tomorrow. We'll learn something.
That's good. I'm actually going to New York tomorrow, so.
Oh, yeah. Why are you going to New York?
You know, there's been a lot going on, and I think checking in with your mental health is really important, especially now, especially the beginning of 2019, which we'll go into later in our radio station.
It's true. I think taking a trip, you know, for yourself is really, it can do a lot for you just to get away from your everyday. You know, I actually just got back from Big Bear with a lot of my good friends. It was really fun. It was like, I know last week we were talking about Terrace House.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like basically the Big Bear edition of Terrace House.
Yeah, I saw that. That was really funny.
Yep.
So something that's been new and fresh this week also is Kehlani's new
album.
Yeah.
Amazing. So,
perfect for Pisces season.
Right.
And perfect for the feels.
Explain why you say perfect for Pisces seasons for our listeners.
Because it's really in our feelings. And you know what? Kehlani has grown so much.
Yep.
And it's, you know, beautiful to see.
It's crazy too. She's only 23.
Mm.
So she's the same age as me.
Mm.
And I've seen her grow up as I have. And
you're basically born together.
I'm basically Kehlani at this point.
Wow.
But no, she actually she's a mother. She's a new mom, I think, right now. Did she give birth? She gave birth.
Did she?
Yeah.
Already?
So she's either really pregnant or about to give birth or just gave birth. And which I think is one hard task, is like to drop an album, to, you know, have fans to look out for, but also have a baby in your stomach growing.
Wow.
You know, and I feel that, you know, like I have an older sister. She had a baby when she was 22.
Mm-hmm.
And man, it's like, I think that's like honestly the perfect time to have a baby, regardless of what everyone might have to say, like, oh, I'm too young to have a kid. And it's like, well, that's societal's expectation of like, you can't do that now because you're probably broke. But I feel like at that age, you have the energy to, you know? So shout outs to Kehlani. And yeah, can't wait to see cute photos of your baby.
And to start off this week, we got you some fresh Kehlani.
Straight off the press. Let's go.
You told me I'm beautiful because I told you you don't tell me enough. You're lying next to me because I told you you don't touch me enough. Cause I told you you've been working too much. You told me you care for me. Cause I told you you don't show me love. Show me your 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 love. Don't you think that we're too old to play your game, and we ain't go through
all of this to stay the same. But you can't make a player just so I can't get my way. And I think you do this 'cause you realize I won't wait. I see right through every look in your eyes. I hear right through every fairy tale. I won't say a word, but the stories you write, they tell me enough.
is filled with love and you. Love and you. I see your soul come shining through. And every time that we, ooh, I'm more in love with you. La la la.
we are back.
You're listening to Hive Mind
Radio.
Hello. So, I don't know if y'all, I mean, if you've been listening, you've heard that Minnie Riperton song. That's, I've been singing that for literally 3 days straight.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Yeah. Shout outs to Minnie Riperton.
Are you Minnie Riperton?
I actually am.
Oh my god.
Forgot to tell you.
Wow, we got Kehlani.
I am both.
Wow.
I'm also Drake.
Really? Prove it.
Yeah. All right. I don't want to do this to you, but I got energy. I got a lot of energy. Got a lot of enemies. Yeah, and then all my frenemies. Yo.
That's us.
It's a freestyle.
Okay, so this week I noticed that we got a lot of throwbacks.
Yeah, we got to throw it back.
How are we feeling about that?
Throw it back.
So you have been listening to a lot of Blood Orange this week, haven't you?
Yeah, actually, yeah. There's a his new album actually is something that I've been bumping a lot just recently.
Really? Did you just discover?
No. I've been listening to it ever since it came out. Mm. I actually saw him live.
Oh, really?
At the Fox Theater in Oakland, and I like cried.
Really?
Yeah, it made me really happy and sad.
Mm-hmm.
But that's another story for another time.
I think that's really the mood of this week too, honestly.
Happy.
And sad.
And sad.
Yeah.
Or to be happy, to be sad. Stay tuned.
Wow, you're right. We got some Blood Orange for you right now.
My dog TC over here, grinning on gold, and I'm finna come up, free bond.
Cause you seem mighty low. act like you need reminding. Trying to do it over, bring it back and rewind it. But all that glitters isn't gold, I was blind. Should've never give you my heart on consignment. And I can't believe the lies that I went for. Thought you was my bet, you decided to be with him. No, you took my feelings and just threw them out the window. Feel like it's too hard to fall in love again, no. On some nights like this, shawty, I can't help but think of us. I've been reminiscing, sipping, missing you. Can you tell me what's with all this distant love? If I call, would you pick it up? Played the fool for you, thinking we could put it back together. Thought we had forever, you never see my point of view. Our connection is so severed, you don't show no effort. Can't believe the lies that I'm wearing. Thought you was mine, but you decided to be with him, though. Took my feelings and just threw them out this window. Feel like it's too hard to fall in love again, no. On some nights, we're ほんとは二つの旗離れる頃に優しさを思い出すなんて君といたいドライライトタイムさかさまのみんなもんだ映し出れもんねスカイそう待ってくメロメロイエローもう味があることを忘れていたこと Lemon night sky, tashinameru yo.
Let it be. You can settle in. dying. You wrong, me right, child blind, dying. I control, only die, dying. Keep on saying, good listen up, dying. Hip hop, dang. Rap star, dang. Young rapper, dang. Bangtan, dang. But cause you, bang. Worldwide, bang. Chart we, bang, bang, bang. Got money, ooh. AP, ooh. Don't jeep, ooh. 누군가의 dream life, ooh. How about you, I like you, 이 성공, 네 덕분,
웃기지, 웃기지, yeah. 어이없이 느끼지, yeah. 솔직히 쟤들이, yeah. 왜 저리 날린지, yeah. 차분히 생각해, yeah. 시간은 많기에, yeah. 이건 숙제야, 숙제, yeah. 못 푸면 네 문제, dang.
1판, 1삼, 4판, dang. You roll, me right, 잘 봐, dang. 학교 좀 올려라, dang. 이번 생은 글렀어, 넌, dang. 1판, 1삼, 3판, dang. You roll, me right.
Damn. 내가 보기에 너네는 땡. 우리 모두가 땡. 누가 그 팔이 좋던 간에 oh, yeah. 나는 땡 전혀 상관하네. Honey bear, honey bear, honey bear, honey bear.
Kill, kill, kill.
이 음악은 동의 앞에 왜 알콜이겠지만 배 네 주장이 다 맞아 배 우리 망해가고 있네 불본 네 덕분이 앞에 우리 위 아무도 없네 우리 망해가고 있기에 땡. 고맙다 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 같이 거 무시해줘 고맙다 덕분에 스타디움 넌 밀보다 많은 것을 덕분에 많이도 얻었다 아차가 내 사 친구들아 너 내가 곧 퇴겹이 되게 우린 앞으로 바람대로 도망하게 내게 계속 걱정해줘
L파 L삼 삼파 다이 You roll me right 잘 봐 다이 학교 좀 올려라 다이 이번 생은 글렀어 너 다이 L파 일삼 삼파 땡 유로 미라 잘봐 땡 잠깐만 멈춰봐 땡 이번 생은 글렀어 넌 땡
계속해 산소리 땡 어릴 적 좋아함 얼음 땡 난 띵동 넌 땡 넌 칠끝 난 땡 라면 먹고 잔 얼굴 땡 떨거지들 구열 땡 날 봐 난 네 얼땡 네가 쩔어 뭐죠 개얼탱 너무 얼탱이가 없어 말이 터턱 뭐도 양해를 초촌바랄게 내가 말투 변이 좀 부족해 그래 또 말은 바로 또 하는데 입이 자꾸 비틀다다다 저 좋아서 너무 좋아서 헤이러도 없는 래퍼들이 좀 닥쳐 너의 헤이러가 어딨어 눈 씻고 세수한 뒤 거울 봐 거기 숨 쉬는 바로 너의
Welcome back, everybody.
This is Jace.
And this is Antoine.
And you've been listening to Hive Mind
Radio.
How you been doing this week, Antoine?
Again, I think I've been good. I just like being at home. I've been cleaning my room a lot. I'm trying to minimalize everything. I'm trying to get rid of stuff.
You
I have too much stuff.
Marie Kondo vibes?
Yes. That Netflix series has gotten to me. I haven't even watched it. That's how big of an influence that show has.
Beautiful. Well, if you feel really disorganized right now, if you feel like life is kind of messy, it's all good. Don't worry about it. I don't know if you've been feeling this, Antoine, but there's been like people coming into our lives that haven't really been there for a while, but they're just showing up with some like unfinished business. Has that been happening? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, for sure.
That's something that I've noticed with like a lot of folks actually.
Yeah.
And
that's weird you say that.
Really? Yeah. It's been happening to me too. And right now is a time to really get rid of or let go of any of our unfinished business, because the next few months after this are really about kind of getting our stuff together and really figuring out what truly makes us happy, what's really what we really want to prioritize and what's important to us.
Like Marie Kondo says, does it bring you joy?
It's, does it spark joy?
Well, that too.
Well, I would suggest that you kind of take a moment and sit and list down all the things you're worried about or all the things that you kind of have going on, and then prioritize that. Like, what is it that really makes me happy? What is it that's going, that I'm doing for myself, and it's not for other people? It's not for this unfinished business that I'm going through. And realize that these things are going to pass. And when you do the work right now, you're going to get these opportunities for you in the next few weeks, the next few months, that could help you, whether it be career-wise, whether it be relationship-wise, or just organizing in general. And when things seem like they're falling apart, it's really just an opportunity for us to redirect our energy into something that really will serve us. Because if things feel like they're falling apart, it just means the things around us aren't serving us to our fullest power, you know? Do you resonate with that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The strings in the song is coming in at the perfect time. My brain is lighting up right now.
Really? I'm glad.
Yeah.
Well, another just 2019 advice is, it's the year of the pig. It's 2019. I don't remember what numerology year it is, but it's a really good year for careers. And I know that's really capitalistic, but essentially that's what that's saying is, it's a really good year for us to open up our opportunities and open up our choices and see that, okay, is this really what I want to do in the future? And if not, it's a perfect time to really change directions. You're going to have so many opportunities this year. Whether it feels like your life is falling apart or not, again, it's just a chance for you to redirect yourself. So don't lose hope.
Right?
Yeah.
True.
Have your friends next to you.
Yeah, and your real friends, you know? Because we got too many fake friends out there.
Yeah, Antoine.
Don't want to give you high fives and stuff, but never want to give you a hug when the time comes to it.
Thanks for hugging me all the time, Antoine.
I try. Yes, this is Nude by Radiohead. Mm-hmm. I see you, Leslie.
Yeah. If y'all got any more questions, feel free to chat roll.
Yeah. I'll see you guys on chat roll.
Let us know. We got Smoke by Blood Orange next.
Cool.
Tricking on my own time, what is it worth? Got gold on my neck, make shadow your first. I'm waiting for the smoke to clear. I'm pretty as fuck. Oh,
trip coat.
Chillin' what you wear, I got next vibe. Oh, oh. Waiting for the smoke to clear.
Heart for fear.
抜け出すため運命に逆らうマダファカー笑ってる 傘も意味ないとしゃぶりのレイン、平和の裏に繋がれたチェーン、みんな振られる踏まれたマネー、給料日にバクチンもうノーマネー、聞き飽きたセリフもうノーマネー、誘惑に溺れたらもうダメ、この街抜け出すほうほう金、みんな目の色変えてもうマニー、悪魔に操られるような街、真面目にできねえのもしょうがねえ、ファク与えられた飯頬張れ、後ろ髪引くようなハードな環境、涙の分だけハートは頑丈、こけたら立ち上がれ、未来も点灯し、助けは来ない、覚悟しなけど Keep、笑ってるけど悲しいね、夜中の公園に話しいね、余裕な振りも頼もしいね、横には仲間がいて、バラバラでも家族あったかいね、
Watch me struggle with your words. I wear the truth. Oh, they may be. We'll see in time. Opening our hearts and nurturing our mind. Shine, I love you. Love you.
I love you.
Love you too.
Welcome back. This is Hive Mind
Radio.
And I am Antoine.
And I'm Jace in space.
And we can't thank you enough to all our listeners. You know, I tune into KSFS Radio from time to time, and I've never seen chat roll this deep.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Honestly, your love, it radiates all the way from the KSFS radio room.
Studio,
you're right, it's a studio.
Yeah.
And if you want to follow us on Instagram.
Oh, yeah, we're going to plug ourselves.
Oh, yeah.
Because we are on the internet.
It's at HiveMind, HiveMind,
underscore radio. RADIO.
Hive Mind Radio.
We only have an Instagram. We do not have a Twitter or a Facebook or a Tinder. So don't fall for any of those thirst cat fish traps.
We should make a Tinder.
Hive Mind Radio Tinder?
Yeah.
Might be lit. might be lit.
Well, we post our playlists on there. We post some updates, and I think we're going to start posting our energy updates on there every so often. So if there's anything popping up that we don't really mention on the show, you can always catch it on our Instagram.
Yes.
Or if you just want to see any updates of what me or Antoine are up to.
Yeah, check us out.
Yeah. And next week we have a very, very special guest.
Drum roll, please.
DJ
Baze.
Yes. DJ Baze is actually the one who taught me how to DJ. And I'm actually using his equipment right now. Yeah. He is such a good friend. I talk about him all the time. Like, all the time. If you know me IRL, you probably also have heard of him.
Yep.
Yeah. He actually... I wanted to give up on DJing because I was kind of just like, oh, like, I don't really want to do this anymore. And so I texted him and I was like, hey, when can I give you the equipment back? And he was like, no. Mm-hmm. Like, keep it. Like, I want you to keep going. And like, I want you to do the best that you can. And I was like, wow.
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 What a homie.
Or seriously.
So DJ Baze, his real name is Dean or Baze. That's his last name, or Baze. What a sick last name. Mm-hmm. He's actually... He actually had a radio show as well in the studio.
At this exact same time.
Exact same day and time. His show was called Wavy Wednesdays. And as you know, today is Wednesday.
And it was a KSFS legend, if you ask me.
KSFS legend. And he was actually the first, the first time I ever was on the air was because of him. Like, he invited me on to his show, Jace as well, and introduced us to the life. And now we can't get enough, so we had to make our own show.
Just to have him on here.
You know? Because he graduated. He been graduated. He got his diploma, and he is out in the field. Feel me?
One of the reasons we got a radio show was just to have him on, and another one was so that I could say, hey, Antoine.
Yes?
Did anyone ever tell you you have a great face for radio?
Yeah, a lot of people take that, actually.
And that was the only reason I needed a radio show. So yes. I guess I can... Antoine, you got this from now?
Yep.
Yeah.
Because you get it. Like, you can't see, you can't see me. So Jace is implying that I'm ugly. But whatever.
But he's not.
It's okay.
No, you're not.
No, listen.
No, you're beautiful.
On the inside...
On the outside,
and that's all
too.
That's all that matters.
Oh, yeah?
I honestly could care less.
Say less. Well, we got one more set for you tonight. Thank you so much for listening.
Yeah, and sticking through.
Yeah.
All the way to 10, 11.
Yeah.
You know, it's about to be 10:30. And then, actually, it's 10:11, so in about an hour, it's going to be 11:11.
Whoa.
And you know what I'm going to be doing? Making a wish.
Wow.
Yeah.
That was really romantic. Well, thank you for listening.
Should we
to Hive Mind
Radio.
And we got Needle and Knife by Tennis.
Singing.
Thank you.
Welcome back. This is Hive Mind
Radio. Radio.
And we are your host. My name's Antoine.
My name's Jace.
And again, yes, we are collectively, all of us, not just us two, but the 22 of us, are all Hive Mind Radio together. So thank you again for tuning in.
Thank you. Follow us on Instagram at HiveMind_radio.
That's HiveMind_radio.
RADIO.
Yep. So that was our hour and a half. Thank you for sticking through till the end.
Remember to take out your garbage. And by that, I mean really work through your unfinished business. You can do it. We're here for you every Wednesday night, supporting you, feeling you.
Yes.
Playing music for you.
Oh, yeah. It's a weekly reminder to output your highest frequency.
Oh, as frequently as possible.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
I wish we had more time, more music to play, but that's literally it.
So we'll see you next week, loves.
Please do tune in. If you're doing your homework right now, holding it down, get through it, because it's worth it. Yeah.
Wow, that was really motivating. Thank you. See you next week. Bye.
Love everybody.